This TI DLP Labs video presents a brief introduction to 3D printing and illustrates the advantages offered by DLP technology, from desktop 3D printers to industrial additive manufacturing. 3D printing builds an object by depositing material one layer at a time. This method of production allows designers and manufacturers to speed up development cycles, make quick adjustments to molds and prototypes, and create highly detailed and customized parts. The 3D printing industry is expanding beyond rapid prototyping and into additive manufacturing to produce final products with product features that often cannot be produced using traditional manufacturing techniques. Some examples of markets being revolutionized by 3D printing include jewelry, dental, medical and surgical fields, footwear, and even robotics and automotive designs. There are multiple 3D printing methods. DLP products provide light control capabilities for light-based methods such as stereolithography, or SLA, and selective laser sintering, or SLS. In stereolithography, photosensitive resins are hardened layer by layer using light patterns, often using 405 nanometer or ultraviolet LEDs or lasers. DLP chipsets include digital micromirror devices, or DMDs, containing millions of pixels that can produce 2D light patterns with sub-30 micrometer resolution at the resin surface, resulting in 3D printed objects with fine feature sizes and smooth finishes. DLP chipsets can support light sources with a wide range of wavelengths, ideal for existing resins and new resin formulas being introduced that have specific optical, mechanical, and thermal properties when cured. Selective laser sintering, also known as SLS, is another 3D printing method that can be enabled by DLP technology. This method is ideal for complex geometries, including interior features, undercuts, and thin walls. The final mechanical traits of sintered objects can have strength similar to injection molded parts. Traditional methods of SLS use laser beam steering solutions to thermally fuse powder particles and build object layers one point and one layer at a time. DLP chipsets enable generation of 2D light patterns using near-infrared wavelengths to melt a single object layer all at once rather than point by point. DLP technology offers many benefits applicable to any light-based 3D printing method. Using the millions of micromirrors of a DMD to expose 2D patterns, solutions with DLP technology can print 3D object layers with constant build times independent of an object's complexity. DLP technology provides for micron-level resolution, which allows for printing very detailed and fine quality objects. In addition, the DMD can digitally switch within microseconds and allows multiple exposures for a single print layer. 3D print system solutions can monitor and adjust imaging parameters for finest features and real-time optimizations of the print process using DMD controller features for advanced imaging. Within the DLP products portfolio, there are DMDs to support wavelengths into the ultraviolet and near-infrared ranges. This allows system designers to select the best material for their application from a wide range of compatible polymers, resins, and powders. And finally, DLP products are based on reliable MEMS technology that can reduce the need for more mechanical parts in the system design, thereby eliminating calibration challenges and requiring less maintenance of the 3D printing equipment. 3D printing with DLP technology serves the needs of users of different levels, ranging from everyday consumers, makers, artists, and inventors, as well as medical and industrial users. DLP chipsets scale in terms of resolution, size and optical power handling, pattern rates, and pattern control features. There are DLP chipsets to support desktop 3D printing solutions, as well as factory floor installations. Desktop 3D printers often value small chipsets for compact entry-level solutions, while industrial additive manufacturing solutions require higher performance chipsets for larger build volumes and high manufacturing throughput. To learn more about DLP chipsets for 3D printing and development tools to aid design, click the links immediately below this video. There, you'll find evaluation module details, data sheets, user's guides, reference designs, and software tools, as well as third-party optical engines and electronic solutions. In summary, DLP chipsets are enabling high-quality, fast, light-based 3D printers and additive manufacturing solutions for desktops, professional offices, and factory floors. You can learn more by going to ti.com/DLP. Thanks for watching.